So I called a Detroit radio station today, Dick Pertan. You know, in every radio station, every one of these guys has got some guy on their staff who does Regis.
Ah, right. Well, everybody does Regis.
This guy's named Big Al. Hey, Big Al, what do you want, Regis? They're trying to do me, and they don't do me.
You never think that anybody does you.
Why should they do me?
Because you're very imitatable.
Well, they don't do a good job, then. Nah, Big Al, I enjoyed it.